Why does that feel familiar to me? Oh yeah, I forgot about this part. Yuck. We're so close here. What could we possibly need to do here? I'm not exactly sure what I'm gonna end up with here, but I think it's gonna be another puzzle. Which can't be good. It's weird. It's just so close, but so far. All right, we're done. Had enough of that. We have one ruby here. I guess we're gonna need one more. Some gems are missing. Okay, so we'll be back for that gem extravaganza. Still have this stone axe. What the heck are we supposed to do with this thing? Oh, tongs. Hello, tongs. We just melt stuff? Yeah, looks like we are. Here we go, melting. Now what the heck are we making? Bosh it. Alright, we have a golden idol. However, can't do that. So, oh yeah, I forgot about that. I think this is where these plates have to go. Go this way? Sure, I'll go this way. One more drawing of the Legend of the Agents. Rope loop. Okay. How am I supposed to do the rope? This is weird. See how I can click here, but I can click there, but I can't click there. Why won't this let me put these here? Alright, so what are my options? Go back here. Still don't have that. Okay. We still don't have this. Okay. Tongs and rope loop. Oh, you know what? Maybe that's for the gear here. Where the hell is it? Here. Rope. Rope? Yep. Oh my goodness. What are we doing? Swap places of the white and black spheres by selecting them in the right order. Okay. Let me see here. I forget which order it was in. Nope, that's not going to do it. Alright, so let's try this again. We're going to go here, here, We did it! Okay, now we have a golden skull. Now, where was that contraption with the golden skulls? No, it wasn't here. It was not here. To the boat! Nope, I'm going to the boat. Where the hell was that? Okay. What exactly do we need this for? Oh, it's a pyramid piece. Oh, we get to do that puzzle. Hip hip hooray. That puzzle was cool. Once I can find it. Once I find that puzzle, we're gonna be having lots of fun. Here we go. Assemble the two pyramids. The light elements go to the light platform. Okay. I guess we will have to figure this out. Sure. That's right, they can only go this way. Here we go, we got the big boy right there. Now we get this one here. Get that one over there, get that one over there. Supposed to do this now. Come on. No, it's not gonna work either. Just gonna go like... Alright, there we go. Beautiful. Finally! Cool, let's get in here and find out what we have in here. We're looking for a gem, I'm pretty sure. Oh, we found another one. I'm guessing we are looking for, I'm not sure if it's maybe this red one or green gem. I don't know which one we need. Oh, another one of those golden idols. Okay. Bookmark. Cool. A claw, a deer, and a tambourine. A leaf, a snake, and a claw. Anything else here? So we have a leaf. Let's go find it. Oh wow, it's a maple leaf actually. Golden idol. What's this here? Oh wow, I didn't even notice that before. Yeah, we still need that one. That's gonna be a fun puzzle. I can hardly wait. Now, where was this thing here with the... Oh. So... Oh, sure what I'm trying to do here. We did it! Another one! 5 out of 5! Alright, let's go and do that puzzle. If I can just remember where it was. Was this it? No. Where the heck was that puzzle? Tell me where to go. Oh yeah, right here. Boom! Oh boy. Find the tile patterns on the stone slab, selecting the tile highlighted in blue. The row above the board indicates the order. What? Say what? Find the tile patterns on the stone slabs. This is insane. Okay, so does that mean, like, how do I don't understand this just yet. Okay, let's get out of here. Is there anything else we can do? I think there was this puzzle here. Where the heck was that? I'm your Gib, so let's go ahead and get cracking in here. And I just realized that I forgot to do the Scully thing, assuming I can do it. Let's see if we can do this, alright. We're gonna find out what the correct placement of the skulls is. Okay, so then we can't do this just yet. Crap, I thought we could. Oh well, at least we have now got one thing left, a ritual knife. We did have this puzzle on the wall. Nope, not this one. Where was it in the puzzle? Oh yeah, it wasn't really on the wall, it was this thing here. Okay. Find the tile patterns on the stone slabs, selecting the tile highlighted in blue. The row above the board indicates the order. So this is number one. So I take it I'm supposed to match the pattern. So look for a T. Alright, so I think it's this one. Okay, cool. Cool. Now, the next one's with a single dot. Alright, so we need X with, I don't know, some grassy thing or something. So it's right there. Yes, it's this one right here. Okay, cool. Then we have the double stripes. Okay, so this one. So we have X. And then a star, which I think is this one right here. Yep. And then we've got this one here. So, actually, I saw that right away. It's this one. Cool. Almost done. So now we got X, and then the thing right below it. With the star to one side. X's. Would it be this one? This one. Nope. It has to have a star next to it. Where is it? Nope, maybe this one. Yep. Alright, last one, folks. Last one. Okay, this has got more that situation there with that there. So another Y. This has gotta be up there. This one, nope. So it's gotta be a Y. It's this combination, but not this one. This one maybe. Nope. This one? No. There can't be that many left, honestly. What about if I look for this symbol? Because it just doesn't look like there's many of those. So there's one there. This looks really close, but it's not quite it. this one. Okay, so that's that one there. And then we've got this one here. We've got this one here. Still not it. Wow, this is tough. I can't find this last one. What about here? No, I don't see it anywhere. Okay. New approach. My eyeballs are going cuckoo here. I must have missed it. Well, clearly I missed it, but I just don't know where to start here. So I've got this one here. Soily things. So it would be basically on a diagonal for a Y. Get the other one so easy, and then this one I can't. Anyone? Anyone? Wow, I am struggling here. Nope. Okay, let's look at all the Y's then. So that's obviously a no. This is the right combination here, but not up top. This is wrong. This is the right combination here, but not up top. This is the right combination here, but not up top. Wow, I'm kind of at a loss. I'm really not sure what the hell. How am I not able to find this one? I've checked all these. Here's one. No. Nope. No, because it's got to be diagonal. There aren't many of those ones. Am I going crazy? Because I don't see it at all.